All right, y'all. So here's the Holley carburetor that was on it. This is the one I couldn't get to run. I took it apart. Cleaned it all out. Steel would do nothing, but it'd run but without pouring gas down the carburetor, but very poorly, and you had to hold it down too much. So I came in here and robbed, I believe, what is a 750 dual line double pumper off of the vet. Now this vet's motor is geeked up pretty good. So we just have to see. But I just put it on the 68 and we're fixing to check it out. Let me double check and make sure that I... And yeah, I did wet everything down because I wanted to dilute all the fuel that I'd gotten everywhere. Everything looks good. I've double, triple checked all my connections. Throttle return spring. Let me make sure my throttle arm pin is in. Yep. It is in. So, here goes nothing. Maybe this is the time we've been waiting for. Let's see what we got. Sookie, sookie. 5 gallons of pre-mix when I filled it up. So it should smoke a little bit. Yeah, boys. Check a couple of things and we'll be back to go for a real test drive. Yeah, boy. I think we could do some type of raffle giveaway. You know, since my cousin's battling and having to deal with Parkinson's, you know, I've done paid her for the truck, but you know, we could do something to help her out with both of these trucks. That would just be wonderful. Y'all, if y'all got any ideas how we could raise her some money, she's retired, or she's not retired, she's on disability from the sheriff's department. She was a drug task force agent. And you know, she's just going through some real hard times and could use a lift up. That's the reason why, you know, I'm doing what I'm doing for her. That, because he had a cool ass truck. Can't lie about that. All right, y'all. See y'all in a couple hours.